What is going on, guys? It is your boy, Investigator. You're back at it with some more Call of Duty Ghosts on Search and Terramore. Jesus Christ, I just screwed that up. But yeah, guys, I just wanted to apologize for the late upload I did last night about... I think it was Extinction. I did a late upload. But anyways, guys, with that said, we're just going to go ahead and get into this Search and Rescue that I started off late. Kills. Oh, get the tags, get them tags. Where's he at? He's right there. Get him. Yeah, baby, that's how you clutch it. I just joined too. Get ready for the next round. Yeah, that's going in the vid. That's a good way to start off searching, sure. Someone's a little salty. So what? I can do YouTube if I want. It's a free country. I can't stand it. I can't stand the haters, though. I'm about to hit 100, so. I'm gonna go 8 somewhere else, my boy. No, I don't beg for subscribers, that's just sad. It's, just type in Investigator IX in the search. Or just type in my gamer tag, basically. It'll pop up. I have about 80... Oh, he's camping. Yeah, he was camping. I did not see that at all. Hey, boy, get out of here. Ah, camping. Wait, how'd he get by me? Oh, okay. All right. Yeah, he must have got me when I got me spawned something. So, let me turn my game volume so I can hear this stuff better, because I didn't even hear him following me up the steps.
Let's get it.
Search and rescue. Oh, I like this game mode. I started playing it about a few days ago, and it seems like everybody likes it, so I'm like, yeah, I'll keep playing it. Why not? Also, I got a care package if anyone wants it. I don't know what's in it, but it's free to use for you guys. And never mind, I got a cover right now. Oh, they got grenade launchers now? I'll save you guys, don't worry. There's someone on it. It's an IMS. God, that could have been a triple feed right there. I mean, at least I took out two of them. Yeah, baby. I may not be good with the bomb, but I can kill people. Uh-oh. Lag. Come on now, lag. Good hustle.
Good hustle.
I actually want to try and play with the claw, or on the claw-like style, because I never played it like that. Like, play claw style, you know, like the pros do. I just can't get my fit. I can't really get my thumb around it. Look, it's kind of too hard. Yeah, I'm gonna play style, I'm regular. Oh, there's one guy already here. Oh, what? Okay, thank you. Whoever saved me, thank you. Because I thought I got that knife kill, but it just didn't make any sense. Okay, I'm here. Wait, what? Oh, he just popped up in front of me. Either that, or I'm just really have bad eyesight. I have like either really bad eyesight, or he just popped up right in front of me for no reason. Oh, there's one more person. Now, why do I have a hunch? Okay, never mind. Well, guys, I guess it's going to wrap up this 6-minute video. If you guys enjoyed the video, please drop a like. And if you guys want to see some more, drop a comment down in the comment section, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace. Look at that final kill cam. That's actually pretty dope.